I'm right behind you, buddy.
Man, now that's a real shame when folks be throwing away a perfectly good white boy like that.